Alright guys, new game, Among the Sleep, looked adorable, let's get started. I wonder what that is. Oh, nice. Guess I'll figure it out as I go.
Your drink already? Careful. It might break.
I think it already did.
A minute. Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect. Let's see. There. You're so adorable in your tiny-footed pajamas. Happy birthday, sweetie. Wow, 2 years today.
Oops. Okay, so I'm two?
I think I know a little someone who's ready for some cake. Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-choo-choo! Here it comes, through the tunnel, choo-choo! I'll be right back.
What are you doing?
Oh, she told someone off.
Hey, you. Look what I found. I wonder what it is. Why don't we go upstairs and find out? Oh my, how much cake did you have?
I had 2 bites, woman. Okay, she does have me and the gift. Krill Bite Studio. Well, that's not good. Presents. Among the Sleep. Why do we have such a big house if it's just me and her?
Here we are. Now let's see what's inside. Maybe it's a new toy. Okay, sweetie. Be a dear and play for a bit. Mommy will be right back.
Okay. He's gone.
My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name? Not much of a talker yet, eh?
Apparently.
Let's play a game. I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking. Come here. Turn around and cover your eyes. There. You can look now.
Not like you could have told me otherwise.
Warmer. Getting warmer. Super warm. You found it. Wow. Is that a music box? Does it work?
That's a nice melody.
Way to knock over
What's
all my
this?
Stuff.
Five thirsty animals upon a dry, dry hill. We could use a drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well, I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well.
Just leave my room a mess.
How do you start it? Round and round and round. Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something. Someplace very dark.
You need someplace very dark.
How about your closet?
Oh, I had more blocks.
It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely. This will do nicely.
What the fuck?
I hope there are no monsters in here. If you ever feel scared in a dark place like this, you can hug me tightly. You might feel a little bit safer. We must be careful.
There you are. What are you doing in the closet? Oh, are you playing with your new friend?
Yes.
Hello, Mr. Bear. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
That's not his name. His name is Teddy.
You've got to stop hiding from Mommy. I hope you had a good birthday, hon.
Stop Mommy leaving me abandoned.
Sad if you didn't. And now it's time for bed. If you go to sleep now, you can wake up early tomorrow and play with your friend all day.
Fire.
Every little boy and girl are sleeping now. All over.
They are not. It's daytime.
They're waiting just for you. We shouldn't keep them.
Mm-hmm.
Good night, Anne. Sweet dreams.
Well, that's not okay. What the fuck? Like, out of all my things, you take my teddy? And then you roll me over and tip me out? Yes, Gavin, it's a horror game. Mom? Yeah, just a little bit. Something's not right. Oh no, is that my teddy? Is that my teddy?
Thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
Well, yeah, I know something's not right. Oh, I don't like that noise. I'm a baby, yes. I'm 2 years old. Way to freak me out. Rude.
Shh. We have to be very quiet. We can't let it find us.
Let what find us? Okay, those are just plants. Well, that scared me. Like this at all. Is that my heart beating? That's weird. Oh, it's another one. Well, you look sad. That scared me. That is unnecessary. You are terrifying. How am I supposed to get her door open? I didn't see a chair. so cute. That must be my mom and dad. Didn't like that.
Hello?
Look at Mommy's necklace. Can you see our reflection? It's you and me. It used to belong to your grandma.
I guess she can't hear us. She seems so distant. Maybe it's more like a memory of her?
Safe at all.
Are you all right?
No.
Whoa. What is this place? Playhouse? What's that doing here? Is it locked?
I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
You gonna open it? Daddy. Teddy. Hello. Oh, it opens out. Dumb.
Listen. There it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use?
That's weird.
Look! Buttons! What happened? Why didn't it open? We have to press both at the same time. That's it. It seems like the memory you shared unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her.
Maybe.
It looks like we need three more.
Somewhere else. That's cute.
Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge. there a way up this tower?
So I need four more. Can't go back up there. Didn't like that. Unnecessary. That was not moving earlier. I don't like that. That's sad. Called Among the Sleep. It's another horror game. I'm playing a 2-year-old. Trying to get back to my mom.
Again? All right, one more time. Then it's time for bed.
We made it back. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. She must be so worried about you.
Doubtful.
But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. Sounds clearer now, don't you think? Come on, we have no time to lose.
This one looks creepier than outside. Okay. Bottles everywhere. Nice.
Floaty things. They look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Does this one go over here?
There was a person. And now there's not. Tomorrow. Why?
I will see you.
Okay.
I don't know, my mom makes a payment. She wants to switch. She had to get the price down.
Oh, yeah. You guys would have to transfer to a smaller unit. Easy peasy. The only thing is, it's like, well, that too. It's a $24 transfer fee to a smaller unit. This looks like I shove it. Well, I liked that fire. Rude. Oh, a hole. At least these ones are happy. Am I just going around in a big circle? I don't think I went the right way. Got the piece. Gotta climb. Gotta go down. So I guess we'll go this way. Got out of the water. I was trying to eat me.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
Okay. We're gonna hit a next save point, and then Panda's going to go eat. There's a well. She's bent over. She's drinking it. She's going to the water. That's not good. Nope, this is where I save. Alright. Well, I will be back. Give me 30 minutes to an hour. See you guys later. Bye.